Kelly feels like he's in a great position. A couple of capable starting quarterbacks. Nick Foles got a vote of confidence from his coach.